part of it.
How are you?
Good.
Excellent.
Good. Tell us about yourself.
Well, my name's Austin Wolfe. I'm 16 and I'm from Park City.
Hi everyone, I'm Nate Sears with the Park City Info Channel, and I am here today with Park City High School student and American Idol contestant Austin Wolfe. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
You have to be incredibly excited about everything that's happening to you right now.
I am incredibly excited, but like really confused about my life at the same time because it doesn't feel real.
I'm sure the whole process of being a part of a show like this has got to be overwhelming.
It is. It's very overwhelming. Yeah, being 17 and going to school and dealing with like American Idol and music and everything is very overwhelming, but it's so worth it at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, have you lived in Park City your whole life?
Yes, I was born in California, but when I was like 6 months, we moved to Park City.
Tell us about life in Park City.
Growing up in Park City has been fantastic. The summers, you know, are just like perfect summers, and then it snows, and I live right next to a ski resort. So it's been crazy, as well as kind of the culture of Park City, how they nurture different, you know, athletics and film and music. It's just kind of helped me grow as an artist, I think.
Now, how old were you when you started singing?
I've been singing ever since I could talk, or ever since I could sing, I guess. So 3 years old.
Oh my gosh.
But when I was like six, my mom finally decided to put me in singing lessons, and ever since then, I've completely fell in love with it and just started singing.
I think it must take a great deal of courage. I mean, that's you out there. You're putting yourself out there.
But that's what I love about it, you know? Because when I'm listening to a song, I'm really connecting with the artist and the artist's song and what they're saying in their song. So when I'm performing, I'm wanting people to do the same, and I'm wanting them to listen to me and connect to the song. So there's no other way for them to connect than me to put myself out there and show them this is everything I'm feeling inside and I'm giving it to you. So it's really important that you are completely yourself on stage so that people can really feel that.
Yeah. Can you give us kind of a brief overview of your whole journey toward, you know, to where you are now with American Idol? How did you even get hooked up with this?
Okay, so I love this story. I've been watching American Idol with my family since I can remember. They've always had it on the TV in the background, and we'd kind of gather around for dinner and watch American Idol together. So I always knew I wanted to be on American Idol, but I never really thought like, oh, that's actually going to happen. I kind of just thought like, how cool would it be? And over the summer, I was working at a pool, and my boss was like, hey, American Idol auditions are in Salt Lake in a week. How about you come with me? And I was like, yeah, I'll totally come. So my dad drove me down to the auditions, and it kind of just went from there.
So you did the initial audition, and then?
When I heard that I made it to the next audition, I was really, really like nervous because I was like, oh my gosh, what am I gonna sing? What am I gonna wear? Like not like debating if I should even do it because I didn't know if I would make it. But my mom was like, you know what? Just give it a try. So we went and I sang in front of the judges and they gave me a golden ticket and I didn't even know what was happening. I ran out and my family ambushed me and it was just the weirdest feeling I've ever had before. Wow. It was amazing.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Radioactive by Imagine Dragons.
All right, crush it. Crush okay. It for us.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, and checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm breaking up. I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my systems go. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa.
Tell me about your family.
My family's awesome. I'm very fortunate to have such supportive parents and a little brother who supports me in every way, and as well as my friends. My friends are like my family in this because they come to all of my performances, no matter how small they are, and they're always there for me. So it's really great to have that kind of support system behind me.
How can Park City continue to support you, and soon all of America? Where can we find you online and help you get to the next level.
The biggest thing that people can do, besides spread the word and tell everyone that they know to go watch me on American Idol, is go on AmericanIdol.com and look up my video, my audition video, and like it if you can and view it. And the more views, the better. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook. It's just Austin Wolfe.
Well, congratulations and break a leg. We are all behind you. We're going to be watching you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'm Nate Sears, and we've been spending time with Austin Wolfe, Park City High School student and American Idol contestant. And I have one more very, very important question to ask you. Can I have your autograph?